Except in the minds of those who believe.